There we go. That looks better. It's actually going to stay that way. That would be great. Excuse me. Why is everything going in a snail space? Right. not even open. My freaking stream not working? What is happening? Excuse me. Get my earbuds in. Hopefully it's working. I don't know. It's showing very weird on my phone. What is happening with this? There, is it finally okay? If I step in here, would be okay? It was okay here. Why is it not showing okay there? Sorry, my computer must be being very dumb or something. Apparently it must just be my computer. Or my browser, because that browser doesn't look bad. Not the Wi-Fi. This is fine. Anyway, I don't know what the fuck is going on, but the whole freaking... Hey, thank you, JoJo. The whole... We woke up and we didn't have any internet, and we don't have cell reception at our house, so Silky drove into town to get, because he needed to join a meeting, and like all the freaking internet towers were out too. Hey, Spunky's mom. Or the internet towers, the cell towers. So we woke up this morning, the internet wasn't working. Where we live, we don't have cell reception at our house, so everything goes off of our internet. So we're like, okay, well, there must be an internet outage, which there was. But apparently it was the entire freaking town. We don't even live in town. We live outside of the town. So Silky drove into town to try to join a meeting, and all the cell towers were out too. How is that even possible? He had to drive to a neighboring town to even get cell reception. And the internet, the whole town's internet and cell towers were out? How does that even happen? Not having cell reception at home is scary to you? Yeah, it was to me at first too, but I mean, we got a home phone, wired home phone, when we first moved here. But then, like, if the power goes out, the internet goes out, we can't use the internet anyways. If the power's out, if the internet goes out, that we just can't use the freaking internet. Like, who are we going to be calling? So, it's not really that big of a deal. We only have to drive, like, 2 miles to get cell reception. It's not like it's far or anything. Oh, Dahlia's out again. And she's going on the back deck. What's she doing? Where'd she go? What is this little Philip doing? She is hopping through my flowers? Dahlia! No way, ma'am. Do not. She doesn't care at all. Yeah, you! Don't eat my flowers! Yeah, you punk! I'm sorry, I'm screaming into a mic. Oh my gosh, she's eating my flowers. I had a home phone when I was 8, kind of want one again. Yeah, well, that's what we thought too. Like, well, since we don't have, you know, if there's an emergency or if the internet goes out but the power doesn't go out or something, we can call the. It's like if our internet ever goes out and it's just ours, we have to drive a couple miles to call them, and then we can't do any configuring with them over the phone because we can't be at home and talk on the phone without internet. But even with the, we use it like once. With the landline phone, and all we ever got was nonstop spam callers. So it was kind of pointless. I'm gonna get outside and hopefully get Dahlia away from my flowers, though, because she's eating them and just growing. Shoes all muddy, then Daffodil wanted to come out too. Got my pants all muddy. Where can I set these? Oh, that was fun. Is my stream like blurry? Or on my dashboard, it's completely blurry. Oh, it is fine. Okay, this must be my stream manager then. Why I think this is the day, yeah. Dogs, can you quit? Splash mud all over me. Daffodil ran out. Had to go back in. And everybody wants, they do let them out. And it's really helpful, especially this time of year right now when all of the overgrowth stuff is growing because they eat it all. But I don't want them all out when I'm not out there. I don't care if one of them's out. Is there ads already? Yeah, that makes sense, I guess. So Wait. I have it turned off for subs. Why does it keep doing that? I don't. I have it too. Me too. Why? Allow subscribers to watch your content on your channel ad-free. Yes. That's how it's set. It's done. Like, I have under, okay, so under subscriptions, it says ad-free viewing. Allow subscribers to watch your content on your channel ad-free. That is selected. Do I have to change it somewhere else too? Because also it has, then it just has like where the ads are. Activate your schedule to automatically run ads on your channel. Blah, blah, blah. Disable pre-rolls when they run ads. Enable dashboard notifications to be alerted when pre-roll ads are enabled or disabled. Enable stream display ads on my channel. What does that mean? I don't know what that means, but why are, you know, I had to reset this yesterday again, and then it fixed for somebody, so I'll just do that. I just shut it off and turned it back on, and apparently that fixed it for them, so hopefully it'll fix it now. But I'm even getting them on my own. Save changes. No, it's just like one of those little boxes, you know, the little purple slider, like the oval with it over here if it's off and over here with the check if it's on and purple. But let me see, I don't see any save changes, no. Let me go into the ad manager itself and see if there's something there. No. Nope, there's nothing different in there. There's a save changes there, though. Maybe I have to turn off ad previewing and turn that back on for subs. I turned the slider off and back on. That fixed something yesterday. I don't remember what, but it fixed something for somebody. And my whole dad, my stream manager right now is just completely blurry with the spinning ball, but if I open up in a different browser, then it's totally fine. So I don't understand. Is it just my Brave browser that I'm using? Let's try this. No, no folder there. Do you have to use freaking Chrome? Let's see. Which? What was that noise? Yeah, we use Brave browser and never had actually have. I don't know what that noise was. Thought you would know. I have no idea what that noise was. Wait, no, it's completely blurry in Chrome too? No, it's not. What the hell is happening right now? I'm not logged in though. Oh, there it is. Oh my gosh. in text code. What is it? Dogs, can you please stop? I got enough going on right now. Is it just my, let's see, creator dashboard, screen manager? Yes, sir. Why is it highlighting that? It's still doing the same thing. It must just be my stream manager. I don't know. It's, yeah, it's just, because it does this, my stream itself loads fine in Chrome and in Brave, but when I go to my stream manager on both browsers, it just is the little spinny wheel. So, yeah, I don't know what's up with that. I don't know what to do other than just not care. I guess I just don't care. So that has to happen. Because, like, my comments are showing up in that, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. It's just the actual stream itself isn't showing properly. I could just go to OBS, I guess. See it. Wait, does it? I guess as long as it's broadcasting properly, that's all. Yeah, it's just fine on my phone. Yeah, I don't have a clue. Where am I gonna put you though? Oh, I need to get these out of here. This. Can you go here? Now all my hooks are used? Shit. Well, you don't need this one. You're seeing a little thing on one single one. I just need two, I guess. What am I even doing? Rainbow? What was I gonna do, Mom? No. Dogs are going crazy all of a sudden. Hey, Yana! Oh, this is actually, I finished the curtain. This is actually a different piece that I finished yesterday. But the curtain's over here, I can show it to you. Maybe? Where is it? Oh, there it is. I just put the curtain up at night because I like being able to see out the window during the day. Oh, I still just realized I never brushed this tassel out. But here's the curtain. There's a tassel on this side too. I just didn't brush it out yet. Oh, it's probably too high. Also with this, you can't really see though, like there's bottom details, little, I forget what the knots are called, and then on some of them I put these little gold spacers. But yeah, the curtain's done. I just have to comb out this tassel, which I haven't done because it doesn't show on stream usually anyway, and it's really long to comb out and I've just been too lazy. Oh my gosh, you're too kind. Thank you so much. That's so sweet. What have you been working on? I feel like you've been up to something, or plenty of things, probably. And then this was I finished this one yesterday. This was a commission. why it's so short. I had to spit in a very specific space. So it's got like a light sage green and gray. And I don't know why I'm looking there because my dashboard's not working. So I don't even know what I'm showing you. Oh yeah, I am showing it to you. Cool. So I finished this one yesterday. And now I guess I'm doing rainbows, I said. Is that what I said? Let's make some rainbows. That's what I said. Wonder how you can. I'm working on a little box to keep my wood. Oh, that's cool. Functional. These dogs. I'm sorry. I have to go give them a talk. Be right back. All the windows are open, so they're barking at everything now. Wait a minute. What? Is somebody here? Is the outdoor dog? Mancy, shut up! Bark for a purpose! I'll be right back. I'm sorry. This has been a mess. You guys, stop. Be cool, just chill, be cool, everything is fine, you got the window, breeze through your freaking hair, calm it down, now go lay down, or stand in the window, just don't bark, I don't care what you do, just don't bark, please, sorry. I haven't had much time to work on it though, been working. Oh. I will tell Silky you said hi and that you stopped by. Thank you so much for stopping by. Sorry that all you got was my crazy dog. Or you missed my crazy goats. That's why my pants are all wet because I had to get the mud off them and I don't even know if I actually did. But I hope you sleep well and thank you for stopping by. I need wood. That's kind of short, huh? What is this? That's unnecessary. It's 12 inches? It is. What's this one? 17 and 3 quarters? I think 12 inches is fine. Also 12 inches, it's just curved a little bit. Need a thin one. That's a little under 12 inches. No, it's not. It's 12 inches. Could it be 12 inches then? No, they are not. All different. All right. Okay, so this one's a little over 12 inches. Let's do this. You go there, I believe. Yeah. What are we gonna do? Oh, rainbow. Have tomorrow to show. Okay, well, is it your day off tomorrow? You don't have to answer. Go to sleep. It's okay. You don't have to answer. I hope you have a great night and a great sleep. Have a great sleep. Rainbow. What colors? Let's see. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue. So what would I do if I'm going to do it? So this is going to be like an upside down rainbow. So do I start with the last color that would be at the bottom of the rainbow? Probably, right? Yeah. I feel like, so what would that be? Red. Let's just get them out. Here's a red. And these have all my clippings from yesterday on it, so that's fun. Oh, they have all my freaking clippings all over them. That was done with my orange. I have two yellows. I think I have three yellows. That kind of matches those more, I think. I have a pastel yellow as well. Red, orange, yellow, green. Oh no, I have so many greens. I don't have like a grass green though. Green. Here's a navy blue. Do I do this green? Green, blue, purple? Am I gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 colors? If they'll fit, I'll do them, I guess. There are ads again already? If anybody in here right now is subscribed, can you tell me if you're getting ads? I could do this blue. I feel like that kind of fits better with those. You're not getting ads now? Perfect. So it must have worked, whatever. Just toggling it on and off. Do I do navy or this blue? Or, no, that's too light for the rest of the colors. Same. Might as well just do navy. So do I do... Can I even fit all of them? It's the real question. Or will I end up without? We'll just do it and see, I guess. Oh, do I need a pink too? I don't think I have room on this. Maybe. Well, that would have to be the smallest. I don't like the pink. All right. What am I doing? Rainbow. Do I have a notebook? There it is. No, I don't want to do that. Yeah, I'll do this. Where's my pencil? That's a pen. Where's my pencil? I guess I need to just pull my stream up and not the, maybe my stream will show instead of this dashboard really freaking me out because I keep thinking there's nothing showing on my stream. If I do this, is this muted first of all? No. Get that. It's still, I can't watch my own stream from my freaking browser. Even not in dashboard, I can't watch it. What if I open a private browser? Which? No, it's just not going to do it, huh? I just can't see my own stream. Oh, wait. I did for a second. Whatever. Okay. Get out of here then. I'm sorry, this is really annoying. Okay, that's there. Oh, I don't have my freaking earbuds in. Oh my gosh. I'm a mess today, I'm sorry. I say that as if I'm not a mess every day. Okay, well, we're just gonna have to live with this. And I did not find my pencil, did I? No. Okay, that's great. Worked okay, I guess. So... I guess I start with purple, because it's going to be an upside-down rainbow. Smoking and listening to posting. Nice. What did I say here? Alright. 35. This was in the correct spot. That's something that happened. Okay. Hey, Junipers. How are you, buddy? I'm not really even sure what I just played Discover Weekly on Spotify. This is playing here right now. Calm down. Can't stand either, apparently. This is some throwback English stuff. Can I have that place? Thank you. What did I say? It's long. It'll be big. I guess this purple cord's thicker than the rest. I don't know if this will be long enough to dabble. I mean, hold all these colors. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Oh my gosh. This is my life in a nutshell. Even better. This is my life right now. I don't even know where this is going now. Oh, well, it's there. 1, 2, 3. Oh. Whoa, I need to stand this. It's a short one. What the heck? Are you okay, buddy? What just happened to you? Are you okay? What happened? We good now? I just saw him flopped over. I don't know what happened to him. Excuse me, bud. I'm losing my mind. I had found it at one point. The tape measure's on the floor, so what else do they want? No. Get up, please. Oh my gosh, now he's trying to do commands. Juniper, buddy. Calm down, please. Oh my god. Will this work for you? Okay, eat this. Go. You gotta eat that. It's right here. Is it too big? Like jerky kind of. Here, eat it. Come here, buddy. Hey. Right here. No, I know you want loves, but you gotta eat snacks. I'll give you loves after you eat snacks. Eat them. You really don't want them? Are you kidding me? Yeah, there you go. Eat them. That was a good boy. Oh. I don't remember if I said this was the 12-inch one or 12 and 3/4. What's half of that? $6.375. Lost the button. Okay. Okay, if that's you, I will punch you in a second here. Let me get this cord on. That just messaged me. Well, now I just saw your message that I could ignore. It was just answering your message. Well, I answered you. Uh-oh. I'm not going to read your message out loud. But that doesn't sound fun. I'll respond here. Oh, I know. I would put a really funny laughing emoji, but I'm trying to stream here, so I didn't do that. Sorry. Can you even see it at all? This is very frustrating. Hey, honey, can you, set my other camera up for me? And zoom it in? Or figure out? Do I just turn it on, set it up, and zoom it in, or what? I don't have two cameras. You can't see at all what I'm doing. Like the actual camera? Not a webcam, an actual camera? Cam link, what's that? Do I have one? It's a around $100 USB dongle converting a DSLR to a webcam. Are you sure about that? Why can't I just plug it in? They need that really bad because nobody can ever see what I'm actually doing. Like, that's the only way to do it, you're sure? Just plugging it in won't convert it to something that Studio can interpret. Okay, that does make sense. Can you possibly, are you streaming right now? I need to see this for a second. Why are you not spinning? Unless it has, doesn't it have Bluetooth? I can't do it Bluetooth? I thought it has Bluetooth. Or that doesn't work at all. I don't know, obviously. I have one, I just don't know. Most awkward way to do this I've ever done, that's for sure. Buddy, that's my foot. Well, like, can't you just Google the model of the camera and how to connect it to live stream or something? Some Sony more modern cameras have a built-in protocol that allow you to use them straight out of the box as a weapon. They basically have a built-in cam link, but ours isn't that modern. Well, do you want me to grab it so I know what model it is? Do you know what model you're looking at? Or you're just not going to do that because I've needed that since I started streaming. It's fine. Whatever. Have a good stream. What are you playing? Buddy, here. Eat it. Yeah, you eat it with your mouth. Use this a little door. Here, open your mouth. Eat it. I'm gonna try to choke you, but I'll show you it's a snack. There you go. Figuring it out? Here. I know it's a different texture. It's just kind of like jerky. There you go, you eat it all. You're just licking it. Why are you just licking it? Here, Gilbert. You need the sling on you already? Well, what I wrote down is definitely way off. Buddy, will you just need to be held? Okay. Do this. Oh, Looney's just laying on it. Looney's, can I have this? I gotta go get something for it, bud. Oh my goodness, righteous. Stream are not, apparently not. Apparently they cannot. Apparently they just cannot. Sorry. Let me get my earbuds in. my water already. Can I just do some macrame today, please? That would be cool. Now, what is all this? What is it? Okay, this is the damn thing. Okay, apparently my relations were way wrong. Not at all. Maybe it's because that one's thicker. And then this one is double the amount that I thought it would be. How the heck did this get switched? Okay. Let's mess them up then. This one instead. But I'll show you in a second here what I'm actually doing. I'm just doing little spirals. I saw somebody do this somewhere, I don't know where, but it wasn't rainbow, it was just different colors. So I was like, why not do a rainbow? So anyway, what I'm doing is it's an upside down rainbow, obviously. And then I'm undecided what I'm going to do with these at the end, but this is what it looks like with two, the purple and blue on. So they're just spiral knots and then attached back to. Or to the dowel. camera's red in here, so I guess I can get it out with the model number and see what I need to do to, what is it, to live stream or web, make it into a webcam? What did we say? Into a webcam. I won't convert it to something that's studio. Just plugging it in, I'll convert it to something. It's in that room right there. Ads already in. Well, perfect timing to go get my camera. It has, sorry, buddy, or lady, how to what is this? The click to capture. What is a capture device? What the heck is the capture device? That was included with your camera. Using the USB cable that was included with your camera, is it in my bag? That's a folder for a tripod. I'm just looking through my camera bag here. That's not it. Other. And this here's a instruction manual. Where's the USB that came? That's rude. Not here, really? What happened? If you use an external light, plug it into the apparently I don't have the cord. I just need an HDMI to hard coded maximum statements. Manually reset the live view every 30 minutes. tapping a button. Two methods. One is simple and uses a USB cable, but there are limitations. The video quality isn't great quality and often has a lag, which negates the point of using the first play. It's only an option for Windows users. It's often known as plug and play, blah, 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 blah. Other methods has better video quality and little to no lag, but requires an extra accessory between your camera and the computer. And if you're going to the effort of connecting to your computer, there's a good chance you're doing it to blah, 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 blah. So here's a guide on how to do it. So why would you want to go to the capsule? Blah, blah, blah. I just need a video capture device and an HDMI cable. And there's not, you'll need an accessory, an extra accessory. Specifically, you'll need this, okay? So it's not a belt. Okay. HDMI video capture. Hang on. Capture cards. Video signals are sent over HDMI cables, a standard for HDMI, blah, blah, blah. To get the video signal from your camera to your computer, you're going to need some hardware. An HDMI video capture device. Small gadget. That sits between your camera and your computer. It takes the HDMI video signal and converts it to a USB signal. The original versions were cards. There are a few different HDMI units on the market, and they'll work with any camera or computer or gaming console. They're specific. Might work well, and I've used personally with the Nikon. Are here. That one. This one. This one. That one's unavailable. That one's huge. Nikon. Here's a video capture for $40. What's he talking about? And it is what the hell's wrong with this one? Capture card for streaming, teaching, and so on with this one. What are these? Just different colors? Hi, so I'm just trying to see which capture card I need. Gray, light gray, silver, these are all just different colors. But they're all the same thing. Video capture, capture card. Are they all the same? I'm assuming. They're just different colors, is that right? 1080p, 4K HDMI 1080p. Oh, okay, so is that one just the only one that is? Maybe. That's a one day. Okay, and that's a card. Sorry, one moment, please. Okay. Freeze frame from video taken. Is this fine then? Oh, you can't see what I'm looking at. Capture card. What's up with this one? Alright, I'm right here. I don't think anybody's here. I'm right here. You are. Oh, let's see. What does this include? Table. Okay, let's see. This, so it has the correct things. Okay. And then this is telling me. Oh, this is just table. HDMI cable, for the Type C mini connector on one end, Type A on the other. HDMI Type C connectors are not the same thing as there's a function in HDMI mini. Okay. What is on my HDMI? That's not a mini, is it? This has Wi-Fi. The hell, it's this is more expensive? Oh, whoa, what a freaking price difference. Holy shit. Alright, well. Alright, I think we're done with this. Sorry, I apologize. I will get back to doing what I'm supposed to be doing. Whoa, wait. That's not what I meant to do. Hang on. It's this. Okay, hang on. Don't process that. I'm sorry, again, I do apologize. In stock. Okay, cool. Can you just do this already? Jesus. What is tomorrow? Which day is tomorrow? Is it Thursday today? So Friday's tomorrow, right? It's Thursday? Alright, cool. Maybe we can have it going by tomorrow. That would be cool. Alright, sorry, I will do this. I just wanted, the whole point of me looking all that up was because I would need a second, I need to hook up my other camera to zoom in so you can actually see what I'm doing. I know you cannot see at all. So I just ordered something that will hopefully make it work. For a fraction of the cost, Silky was saying. So I ordered a couple different things, so that was still a fraction of the cost. We'll see. I feel like I should just start the stream over. Maybe that would help with this. I don't know.